Harmless pumpkins, right? Or so it would seem. If we are to defeat Arthas's advances from the north and the human infestation from the south, we need to start realizing the full potential of our gift of undeath. With a little ingenuity, a simple pumpkin becomes an agent for our Dark Lady. This pumpkin, laced with my latest formula, will prove to be quite a treat. Yet another Scarlet Zealot has been captured and is being kept in the cellar of the Gallows End Tavern. Take this pumpkin to the Fool.
Trust me.
By the light, finally some food. Sweet, sweet pumpkin.
Scourge have trickled into Tirisfal Glades and have infested the area west of Brill near the old bridge. Go there and beat back the rotting dead and ravaged corpses you find. Scatter their bones and bring back their putrid claws, and the Death Guards will reward you.
Trust no one. Beware the living.
Thank you.
regret not being there to see you smash those undead into rotting pulp.
Farewell. Watch your back.
Mass graves southwest of Garren's haunt to the north were made to accommodate the impressive number of deaths Tirisfal suffered when the plague first came. The bodies in these graves have so far been spared an undeath, but the Scourge now send rot-hide gnolls to gather the corpses and use them to bolster their armies. This cannot be allowed. Your task is twofold. Slay the rot-hides at the mass grave and Garren's haunt, and gather from them the embalming ichor that gives them life.
Our time will come.
Speak quickly. Beware the living.
Exactly what you need.
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
Dark Lady, watch over you. I'm listening.
Be quick about your business.
Beware our enemies. are. I appreciate your efforts, adventurer. May Sylvanas recognize your bravery one day. Do not seek death.
I have no time to waste on the likes of you, adventurer.
Want to make your demons more powerful? It'll cost you, but you've come to the right place. Our time will come.
What now?
Thank you.
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
Embrace the shadow.
Maggot-Eye's dastardly acts have finally been avenged. Maybe your acts of valor will send a clear message to those who wish to bring harm to our people. On behalf of the town of Brill, I thank you, adventurer. We are still at war.
The scales are perfect, adventurer. Exactly what I needed for this concoction.
While you were out gathering, I uncovered some old text in one of my tomes that indicates that an ancient plague wiped out thousands of innocent victims. Later, it was discovered that the deadly agent in the plague... Done me, the lady, a fine service today, adventurer. As promised, here is the reward that you deserve.
Is it? I have exactly what you need.
about your business.